Hey guys, this is Universal. I just wanted to ask you all to please visit me and Kef's GoFundMe page below in this video's description. We created this to help us achieve our dream of meeting in real life. Thanks a lot to everyone who has given us all the support and encouragement we need to make this dream come true.
Yo, this is Catherine, and today we're gonna play this beautiful game that's called Stardew Valley. I have wanted to play this shit for a long time, and it's finally here. I finally got it, and it's time to play this shit. So let's do this shit. New. Alright. Character creation. This is gonna take a while. Okay, first of all, name. Of course, my name is gonna be Cafferino. Farm name. Cafferinos. Shit. What the fuck? Okay, there we go. Furry team. I don't understand what this is really asking, but my favorite thing in life will be I prefer dogs, of course. I am a man. Skin, I'm gonna be so pallid. Nothing personal here. This is what I'm talking about. I'm gonna go for fuck off, EMD. I don't want to update my driver right now. I'm gonna go for this one, why not? And the shirt, damn, there's a lot to choose from. Look at those pixels. I'm gonna go for this gay man shirt. Account. Oh, okay. Accessory, I mean. I'm gonna go for this one. Perfect. Oh my goodness, I look so sexy. Eye color. I'm gonna put my real life color, which is like brown, green. I am bad with colors. I never say this before, but I'm kind of color blind with red and green, so I'm gonna just put that shit like that. Oh damn it, my hair color is gonna be black, of course. And pants, that looks good. Skip intro. Oh shit. I'm sorry, I'm gonna skip the intro because I'm not really an expert in this kind of games. So let's do this shit. We are here and we are ready for the business. You move with this and run with this. Oh, this looks really nice. How do I check? Oh wait, decorative bow. I don't want this shit here. That's beautiful. Let's check the TV weather report. Just what I need. If I want to farm, I need to know the weather, of course. Welcome to Castify, your number one source for weather, news and entertainment. And now the weather forecast for tomorrow. I'm glad I turned on the TV right in time. It's going to be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. That's it? Okay. Yeah, the forecast for tomorrow is gonna be sunny and really nice. Thanks for watching and goodbye. Seriously, what the fuck? Let's open this shit. Parship seats and new journal entry. You receive 15 parship seats. Here's a little something to get you started, Mayor Lewis. Thank you. This reminds me of Growl. Of course. Now let's get the hell out of here. Where do I put this shit? Come on, put it down. What the fuck? Alright. He doesn't want to put it down. That's okay. That's perfect. No, this is my menu. I have skills. Wow. Wow, you can mine, you can foraging, whatever that the fuck is. Oh yeah, woodcutting, fishing and combat. Holy shit, there is combat in this game. I thought it was a peaceful game about farming. I was wrong. Wait, no, is that for compost? Shit, my seeds. No. What the fuck is this? Okay, whatever it is, it's okay. So, okay, I have designed. I'm gonna put this. Come on, wear it. Alright, this is gonna take me a while to understand. Oh, there we go. Yeah, this is like Growl, but with better graphics, of course. This is beautiful. So freaking beautiful. I have to clean all the shit to start farming. Oh my goodness. To, you know, boil my crops there. Let's go over here. So there's a boss waiting for me. That's completely not suspicious. Of course. What is this? The boss to Calico Desert is out of service. Oh great, so it's just there standing for whoever wants to, I don't know, get in and do nothing inside. That's perfect. Alright, let's go over here. This looks beautiful. Oh my goodness, this has Pokemon or something or what? What is this? Okay, there are birthdays of Pams. She looks hot. Let's go inside here. It's locked. Open 9 p.m. Damn it. It's 8:40 a.m. in 20 minutes. So hello. Oh shit, you look like some kind of modern Barcelona's hipster. I don't know, you where are you talking to me? Oh okay man. Fuck. Calm down, babe. What a fucking pussy. For the spirit, the star drops saloon. It's also closed. Damn. Oh, it's 9 a.m. It's time to enter that store, whatever it is. Puris. Let's see what's inside here. Oh, it looks like an Oxxo. It's a farmer. What the fuck do you say? Oh shit, you look ugly. Okay, so here you can buy the seats, the pen starter, the bean starter. Okay, it's just seats. Just what a freaking farmer needs. Beautiful. Look at this girl, she looks like an emo. I'm gonna speak to her. Hey, wait here, you Adventure Time character. Oh, she's pretty nice, she looks pretty nice. Oh, that's right, I heard someone new was moving onto that old farm. She's probably talking about me. Is this your mom? She's not bad looking either for some pixelated woman. Hello, just me, be Caffarino, the new farmer. I'm Caroline. Don't open the door, Caroline. Just a tip. They even had a church inside here. Holy shit. This house has everything they need. You're not enough friends with Abigail to enter her bed. Oh, wow, I can become her friend and, you know, things can get spicy. Oh shit, this game is pretty good so far. Let's see the news. I want to see the news. Oh shit, it's a man, never mind. Let's get the fuck out of here. I don't have a business with you. Alright. How do I start this game? I think I should not have skipped the tutorial. Damn it. Hello, do you speak? Penny, hi. Okay, goodbye. Who is this? Oh, another woman. Let me talk to her. Oh shit. Beautiful, you're the new farmer boy, aren't you? Yes, I am. Huh, I am Holly, yeah. How do I check? Oh, what is this? I can build some kind of relationship with her. If I weren't for those horrendous clothes, you might actually be cute. Oh, okay, fucking gold digger bitch. I don't give a shit about you. You look pathetic too. I look like a freaking badass, like Logan from Wolverine. Holy shit. I mean, what do you look like? Like a fucking porn star. So shut the fuck up. I'm beautiful. I'm a beautiful man. I'm not gonna mess with this. Kids over there. Alright, it's time to farm. I have explored the city, I met the people, they are nice people. It's time to get into the real business. It's time to farm, guys. Oh yeah, let's do this shit. It got serious. Oh yeah, I forgot I could run. Wait, what the fuck? He's not running, he goes slower. What the fuck is the point of that? Alright, let's clean this shit. Yeah, I'm gonna put my redneck accent on. So yeah, let's do this, guys. Never mind, it's pathetic. In this game it feels pretty nice to clean this place. It's very fluid, I really recommend it. Well, the controls look like Minecraft. You can move it with the scroll. Beautiful. Right, it's for today. There we go. Oh shit. The physics and everything in this game is going so well so far. Now let's do the shit. Oh yeah. Let's clean. Uh-huh. How did it got this messy in the beginning? I don't know, but let's clean this shit. Where are my Growlithes? Where are my fucking Growlithes? Alright, I think I only need this space. It's enough. I'm gonna remove this little tree or whatever the fuck it is. There we go. I'm gonna remove the rocks. How do I remove the logs? I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna use the hatchet, of course. What the fuck, man? Oh, I didn't see that. There we go. Perfect. So, oh shit, I have energy in this game. God damn it. Alright, I had to be careful with my energy or this guy is gonna pass out. Okay, and we don't want that. Now, next. Oh shit. This thing. Use it to get tickled soil. Oh, it's a hoe. I thought it was a hammer. There we go. Oh yeah. The business is starting. Okay, so many of you are probably wondering, what's the goal, the objective, the story of this game? So apparently your father was a really nice famous farmer that he owned this place, but he died somehow. He probably stepped and fell on a rake and you know, he messed up with his neck and he died. I don't know the case, but the thing is that you inherited his place, his money, and you're basically rich now. So yeah, jokes on Harley, that fucking porn star girl. I'm actually rich and she just rejected me for looking badass. It's her problem, okay? It's her problem. She's stupid. Anyways, I have my area ready to farm. I'm gonna go for my seeds. Perfect. Okay. Alright. Oh. Next step, plant this in the spring. Takes 4 days to mature. Pretty nice. 1, 2. Beautiful. Beautiful. This is beautiful, guys. Oh yeah, this game is worth every penny. Now let's water this. Oh beautiful. Wait, don't waste all the water there. You know, African kids could have used that water for something else, like washing their butts or something. Watering the corpse. This is beautiful. Alright, forget about the rich thing I said. I only have 500 coins. I'm actually a pure bastard. I'm gonna buy more seeds. I'm gonna need them. Oh shit, my energy is about to run out. Hello. Hey, I'm Sam. Good to meet you. Oh, finally, someone who is nice. Hello, Leah. Oh, you remind me of that Hatman in Grand Line Classic. It's nice to meet you. Thanks, baby. Let's go to buy some wheat. I mean, seeds. Shit, where is the guy? For sale. Boy backpack upgrade. Oh, I can buy more space. Perfect. This guy has been here for since I entered the store. Hey, it's Mr. Catherine of the new farmer. I'm Pierre, owner of the local general store. If you're looking for seeds, my shop is the place for go. I will also buy products from you for a good price. Alright. But man, okay, let's buy something. Motherfucker! Dude, go tend the fucking store. I need to buy some seeds. Holy shit. Are you fucking serious? I have to wait for him. God damn it. I'm gonna try to re-enter and now he's still there, wasting the time. You know what? I'm gonna kill your family with this pickaxe. I'm gonna fuck you up. Never mind, she's hot. My husband runs the general store here and have you met my daughter, Abigail? She's the pale one with the purple hair. Nice way to describe your daughter. Best mom ever. Okay, so I cannot enter the bedroom, but I can enter the kitchen and I can steal their food. To Mr. Pierre, it pains me to be the bearer of bad news, but I feel obligated to inform you of a recent development most threatening to your livelihood. Joya Corporation has decided to expand into Pelican Town. It's too late for protest. JoJo Boilers have already broken ground for the new JoJo Mart. This must be devastating news for you, so many years in business, a local standby are now obscured by the shadow of a powerful, efficient, economically... basically saying that you are a useless, tiny little piece of shit. Bible Corporation, what a shame, you suck, please just close your freaking store. As manager of the new JoJo Mart, basically a Walmart, I feel to some degree personally responsible for your predicament. As such, I would like to offer you a position as assistant grocer. Wage start at $5 an hour. I look forward to seeing you resume. Wow, what a kick in the balls. I'm so sorry, Pierre. I didn't know you were going through some hard times right now. And I was here trying to kill your wife and your family. I'm gonna try to enter the room. She is alone. Damn it. Alright, Pierre, it's for today. I need those seats. I need those fucking seats. Please, god damn it. This is why you are closing. This is why nobody likes your store, because you don't tend it in time. Holy fuck. Alright, I will have to deal with without a full farm. God damn it. Let's watch some TV after all that. Messed up fortune teller living off the land. Fortune teller, let's see what the fuck is this. Oh, I see a glamour within the sacred orb, a shard of knowledge from the future. The spirits are somewhat annoyed today. Luck will not be on your side. No shit. First of all, Peter doesn't want to attend the fucking store. I could not buy my seats, and now I had to wait 4 days till these things mature. I'm gonna sleep. Do you want to sleep for the night? Yes. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna stop it from there. I think it's enough for today, so I'm gonna... What the fuck happened? Okay, I understand. I only had to sew the necessary dirt. And I got a mail before going, I'm gonna read it. Hello there, just got back from a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach sometime. I have got something for you, Willie. Alright, I will never trust someone who is telling me to go somewhere alone. And his name is Willie. Because he's probably gonna show you his Willie. So kids, this is a tip from me, the God Caffarino. Never go. Never trust someone's name, which is Willie. Don't trust it. Also, don't trust the name Billy or whatever ends in Illy. It's never nice. But what the fuck, I'm going. Let's see what he has for me.